Hawaiian chicken kebabs.
And here are the ingredients. We need liquid seasoning, pineapple juice, pineapples, brown sugar,
soy sauce,
garlic powder, pepper, vegetable oil, and chicken.
Let's start. Okay, first we need to put all the ingredients together. And here, I put it in the Ziploc bag. It's easy to. This chicken, I cut it into strip, not really strip, just like this. Like that. Okay, first, we need to put.
Can I put it?
Soy sauce.
What?
Sugar. Liquid seasoning. Pineapple juice. This one we're gonna save this for later when we go grilled. Garlic powder. Black pepper and
vegetable oil.
Okay, and then you just need to soak this. This way. Just massage it. So a bit.